Give a shout out to the world, to all my pigeon brothers out there. This is how we looking over here. Just came to coop out. Show you what I'm working with over here. So I'm pumping these yellow caps right now. You know what I mean? My little red Budapest. Got the Budapest pumping the yellows for her youngster. I got the Labrador up in here. The youngsters are looking nice. Real nice. Real nice. Looking real exclusive. This brother got a little sugar tail, but I think it's alright. You know, he's out of here. He ain't from my bloodline, from somebody else's bloodline. He's out of here though. What else we got over here? Oh, I got my print. I got my nice little print right there. And I got the little model one right here. You already know. Probably both of them in print. We'll find out. I see all the other youngsters dunk came out. I got them. I just done print on eggs. I got this little black model. Came out of two coppers. Out of two coppers, I got this. You know what I mean? You know? Out of two coppers. Tissue. See official tissue. Say what's up. He's getting raised by my foundation birds down here. That's it. Oh no, I got these baby grizzles in here. I forgot about the grizzles. Got the baby grizzles in here. Yep, sir. Yep, sir. That's how we doing it. Throwing eggs out left and right in here. No more breeding. No more breeding. It's just broke. So we can take this whole thing out. Out of there. No more breeding for them. They're getting a break. Not a vet. Then they got an egg. I'm stopping them from breeding too. Got already enough sets out of them. Besides that, looking good. You looking real good. Sexy ass right here. Well, my brothers, I'm out. After you haters, love.